Hey guys, how's it going? I've been a long day now, as about title. Wait, is it me or is my lobby darker? What the hell? Either way, yeah, as you read that title, we've got the Karol G concert in Fortnite. Now, I'm going to be 100% honest with you guys. I've never even heard of Karol G. Like, I've literally never once heard of her. So, I know that's going to annoy a bunch of people, but hey, like, so what if I've never heard of her? Like, if you guys want to go spam my comments with hate, or trying to write a fucking essay to tell me who she is and why I should have heard of her, go for it. But honestly, I'm not bothering to read those comments. Like, especially if it's a fucking essay about who she is. It's like, oh yeah, like not... And also, I've heard the emotes of her, like, that are in the store right now, and to be honest, I don't like them. So... I'm going in this with pretty low expectations, to be fair. And since it's a creative map, I'm guessing it's just going to be like one of those old maps that we've seen before. Probably not even going to be that good, like with the graphics. Like, I mean, I know I'm showing a lot of disrespect to it, but yeah, honestly, we'll just see what happens. Like, we'll just see what happens. Now, also, there is this new Iron Spider bundle in the store. Now, to be completely honest, I want to buy it. Wait, hold on. I think... The fuck is this face? Okay, yeah, to be completely honest, I want to buy it, but at the same time, I know that if I do buy it, I'm probably going to use it for a day or two, and I'm never going to use it again. So yeah, that's my thought process of it. Can my game update faster? Hold on, let me try cancelling and just readying up again. Usually that speeds it up every now and then. Well, it doesn't always do it, but usually it does. Now also, if anything goes completely quiet during this, it's because it got me copyrighted. Because usually whenever I do videos on this stuff, I get copyrighted. Looks like we're just going to be waiting here for a few minutes straight. Oh well, whatever. Or not. Oh my god, I kind of reverse jinxed myself there. I was literally just powering up my laptop to be able to see the thing. Ray surf and dance the night and darkness away, okay? And I can't accept this from the 5-time Latin Grammy winner. Oh, so she's won some Grammys. Alright, cool. I still have no idea who the fuck she is. So, yeah. But like I said, if someone wants to spam my comments with hate about the fact that I don't know who she is, like I said, go for it. Like, seriously, just go for it. I honestly don't care how much hate you give me for it. I mean, this looks pretty cool already, I won't lie with these, but that's nothing special, really. I've seen this in plenty of maps. Oh, so you can have it with full face? Okay. Let's run. There's a train. That's a shark. Okay, I just got eaten by a shark. Okay. Oh, no, God. Why am I... Run, run, run. Okay, I already like this part of the music. And I'm dead. Wait, why the love hearts? A green does not suit love heart. Hey, Karol. Oh, she's reviving me. Thanks. Whoa. Okay, this is a weird perspective. Okay, I won't lie, this song's catchy. Like, I can't lie about that. This song's definitely catchy. This song is definitely catchy, I'll give it that, okay? I will give it that. Okay, this is a new sort of perspective. And it's a love heart island, of course. Oh, it's racing. Sorry if I don't sound hyped about it, but like honestly, this is just something I'm kind of used to now with concerts and all that. I just can't remain so hyped forever. Like, I'm not going to be one of those YouTubers that's going to be like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What the hell? Okay, now her music is kind of dropping off a bit. It's not as catchy for this song. Like, I mean, it's probably the same song, but honestly... Oh, shit.
Quieren ser como yo, ya lo vi, pero el flow no está a la venta. Yo lo siento, pero el flow no está a la venta.
Okay, well, she just kills herself.
No se vende,
and
ni
so
se
we. Okay, why does this sound like a fucking anime or some shit? Oh god, this sounds like hentai. Oh, goddamn! Alright, I'm alright. It's catchy. Well, in case you guys can't hear me, I'll give my honest opinion of it at the end of the event. Look at you, damn sharks. I know what I'm shooting this thing at if it's spreading love. Okay, she's drowning now. Okay. And now I'm gonna drown. Okay, what the hell's going on? I can hardly see a thing. Is that light supposed to be happening? Yep, don't understand what you're saying, but I guess that's the same for this whole event. Yeah, she's dead. Alright, I'm not too bothered. Never heard of you, lady. Looks like she just became old. Okay. That's kind of cute with those little four things. Okay, Carl, she just disappeared. Good. Oh, and there's a quest for this as well. Let me check. Okay, looks like I must have completed them. Alright. Oh, you can sit in the car. Nice. So what? I'm fully empowered. Nice. Power up, baby. Alright, I'm just gonna leave this map, but I'm gonna give my honest opinion on it. I'll give it a few seconds just to make sure like anything that's copyrighted goes out of it, because usually it takes a few seconds. Okay, cool. I got a pretty good looking guitar, I'll give it that, but honestly, I don't give a shit about Fortnite Festival, so yeah, it doesn't bother me one bit. Yeah, my honest opinion on that event, pretty mid if I'm gonna be completely honest. Like, I mean, wasn't the worst one I've seen, but yeah, there've been plenty better. Like, there have been plenty better, to be completely honest. Like that, but that's just my opinion on it, guys, okay? Now, some of those songs, okay, I'll say it. Like, they weren't half bad, but I mean, they're not it's not music I'm gonna listen to in my spare time or anything like that, to be fair. So, like, if I was to give that a rating at between 1 to 10, I'd probably give it somewhere between a 5 and a 7, which I guess is 6. Yeah, I'll probably give it a 6 out of 10. I know some people are like, a 6? That's all you're giving it after all that? Yes. Yes, it is. I don't care. Fucking sue me. Or just come at me. Come on. Like, try fighting me over it. Like, I'm not changing my opinion, okay? So if anyone's got a problem with me giving that a 6 out of 10, go fuck yourselves. I don't care. And yes, I just said go fuck yourselves to anyone watching. I don't give a shit. Honestly, like, it's my opinion. You can't change it. So if you got a problem with my opinion, don't bother talking to me about it. Why am I suddenly getting aggressive all of a sudden? Jesus Christ. Man, the toxic Fortnite community has really done a number on my brain. Because, like, there's just been so many toxic people in the Fortnite community, so now, like, it's starting to take its toll on my mind, and I'm becoming a bit more aggressive and all that. Holy shit. Sorry about that, guys. But seriously, I'm not joking, though. Like, do not bother giving me hate just for having my own opinion. And yeah, if anyone wants to go say who she really is in the comments, fucking go for it. I'm not going to stop you. But I'm never going to read it because I don't know who she is. I don't care who she is. Either way, see you guys in my next stream, which might be story quest. I don't know. But like, honestly, either way, bye for now.